Yo, 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 what's good, guys? We up in that Mayhem Clash. Yo, this team looks crazy. This team looks awesome. Not a fan of this map, man. It's just too small for my taste. Kills me, man. Everybody be out there, you know what I'm saying? Bodied, oh shit.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
No, 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 no.
5 minutes remaining.
Dang, fuck, man. That was a good run, young man. Didn't do too bad there. Please, no. I can sidestep that. Fuck. Couldn't even get out of that shit. At least he wasted the golden gun on me, man. He could've just hit me with anything. You know what I mean?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh! Ah, damn. Bop, bop. Bop, bop.
Heavy ammo available.
Heavy ammo available. Doesn't look that available to me. What? What?
Heavy ammo inbound.
That was the most confusing shit. Yo, I shot that fool in the fucking head. Like, no questions asked in the head. Bodied. Thank you. Thank
Heavy
you, game.
Ammo available.
That was shit. Body, that's what I get. What the f... Where did that asshole come from? Is it the same fucking guy or some shit? He loves that I just stand for that grenade. What the fuck, man? Dang. I actually almost had a chance with that too. I wanted to see how that would work out. So I just tried it. Just to do it. What the f-
Only 1 minute left. Heavy ammo on the way.
Yeah, no, I ain't going down there.
Heavy ammo available.
Fuck.
Thirty seconds left. Stay focused.
Yo, who the hell fucked me up?
10 seconds. Give him hell. Lost the lead.
Please, dude, don't lose this shit.
Your life was not enough.
Oh my god.
Get him next time.
Fuckers. You gotta be shitting me. Oh man, dude, and I think I missed that bounty by like 200 points. That game was good, too. What's up with that? Fuck, dude. You know I won't get shit. Oh, dang. That's what I get. That's what I get for saying some shit like that. Yeah, I had that nice little streak in the beginning. Yeah, we're gonna do, we'll do at least like 3. Give me my junk, motherfucker. Oh man, I got kicked out. Dang, man. How long is it gonna take to get a match? Come on. Yay, here we go. Yo, those ships look dope. Aw, man, this map is booty.
Mayhem Clash. Bravo team. Destroy them with your light.
Sure will. You got it, bud. Yo, we in body like that?
Heavy ammo on the way.
Dang, holy shit.
Heavy ammo available.
What the fuck? Dude, this map is just sick.
Five minutes remaining.
I can't maneuver to get anywhere.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Dang. Trying to stay relevant, but oh, my team is too good in this map now. They're running this top tier strategy stuff.
Heavy ammo on the way. Heavy ammo available. Thank you.
Damn, I don't know how that shit works, man. I just got bodied by that grenade so hard. Oof. Dang. Get it off me.
1 minute.
Oh shit.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Yo, word? Yo, what the fuck, man? That fucking remain. Bullshit.
Heavy ammo available. Only 10 seconds left.
Yeah, I think I did the worst on my entire team.
Single victory doesn't win a war, but it's a start.
But I got by.
Good work.
Shit, man. Oh. That shit was intense too, man. Oof. My goodness. Some fucking guys going nuts up in here. Can we get a match for real? I doubt it. Strange coin. Oh my gosh. Why? Sorry that you guys have to wait for this shit. Oh, let's, you know what, let me see the map. Okay, so next week is the first. Here we go, man, match number 3. Whoop-dee-dee. Just really enjoying this game, man. Especially the more I play, man. The more and more I play, I really start to see what they're trying to do here. So I'm just in it, man. I like this map. I like the maps where the like action flows the most. So the routes are small and like the areas just get locked in. I'm like,
Bravo team.
Okay, here we go.
Let's see what you can do with no limits.
Sure.
You're in the lead.
Can I go invisible? What the fuck? Dang, man, you can't do anything about that shit. That shit is whack as fuck too. Well, yeah, because all these motherfuckers is dying in here.
Gains the lead. Heavy ammo inbound. Lost the lead. You're in the lead.
This guy just wanted to fucking
heavy ammo
walk
available.
By me and shit. How's a heavy available? No, because my heavy is available, you know what I'm saying? Dude, that shit is so garbage. Oh, man. Damn, I got bodied. That shit was free. Yeah, let's try this all over again here.
Heavy ammo on the way. Gains the lead.
Oh, dang. My man came for the kill.
Lost the lead.
That's what I get for being greedy.
Heavy ammo available.
Yo, it did no damage to him whatsoever. Titan class is serious, man. Serious fucking
You're
business.
You're falling behind.
You didn't tell me I'm in the lead, and then tell me I'm falling behind.
Gains the lead.
Dang, I did just get bucked, didn't I? Not so sure how that strategy works, you know what I mean? Oh my good lord.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Dude, what's the point of playing this shit?
Ammo available.
This shit is crazy. How do I stop it? I just have to wait it out. Why we're running this strategy, man. The dudes on my team are not gonna make this, like, even if I'm doing worse, like, you're just not gonna win with this. Huh.
One minute. Double kill. Heavy ammo on the way.
We just got beat so bad.
Heavy ammo available. Give him hell. Double down. Hard fought victory.
Bodied. Shit. God damn, man. Did we do that? Man, I don't know about that. That was ridiculous. Holy shit. Alright guys, so there you go. That's three quick Crucible matches, or I should say Clash, Mayhem, whatever you want to call it. But yeah, there's three wins, I think, real quick. So that was pretty good. That worked out well. I hope you guys enjoyed watching, and stay tuned for more Destiny, alright? Later guys. Peace.